Here we see rare footage of Lucy, the Australopithecine, on her way foraging in the African savannah 3.4 million years ago. It's David Attenborough here, speaking about the Australopithecines and bipedal walking. There are two ways to transmit weight of the body in bipedal walking, and Homo sapiens, our own species, does this in a very sophisticated way with long legs and a particular architecture of the feet. But our Australopithecines maintain a simple, small, ape-like body and had made the very minimal changes necessary to transmit that weight of the body. They couldn't fully extend and lock their knee joints, so their legs always remained bent. In addition to that, they had very wide, flaring pelvises, very much like a chimpanzee's, so their hips were very wide, and swinging those hips from left to right was an important way of transmitting their weight from one leg to the other. And they maintained the relatively long arms of quadrupedally walking apes, which they used instead to swing from left to right in order to assist staying upright, maintaining their balance while they were striding. Mm-hmm.